to give knowledge of salvation to his people in the forgiveness of their sins.